start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it.
Coming up, looking out, I'll survive, no doubt. Never fear, bring it on, break it down, what's in my way?
Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide. Your results may vary.
Justin, what are you doing to prepare for Mr. FTHS?
Well, every morning I wake up and I prepare using different dance moves, such as the nay-nay and the whip. Ooh, and that way I can dance better than any of the other candidates.
Why should I win Mr. FTHS?
He's not.
Actually, I am.
I ain't saying she a gold digger.
Saving the environment, yeah, one water bottle at a time.
I account for like at least 1,000 bottles every day.
Nine two five.
Here's happiness.
Thank you.
Ooh, let me want the camera. Let me give you a little.
What?
We have a different style than most kids in Township. We really do. And we like to make that known, but.
Charles Saba.
See,
Charles Saba.
This is the problem. They spend so much money on their outfits. This together, about $10.
Future Penn Quaker.
They spend too much money.
Yeah, but I look good while spending money.
So we ain't really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money, though.
If you're a Metro, I don't trust you. I'm going to shoot you.
Hey!
Better!
That was your best
one.
Yes!
Me and my dog just like to work out with each other, get ready for the big day.
I've been working really hard, the grind's been real. Every single morning, 5 a.m., a couple of raw eggs and just a cup drinking. Some raw protein powder straight from the tablespoon. I'm getting ready, and Serge, you're honestly my biggest competition. This is going straight out just for you.
Yeah, you can win.
Dude,
oh my god.
Alright, Mikey, it's February 17th, 2016. What are you going to do to prepare for Mr. FTHS in 2017?
A year ago today, I got made fun of by my entire English class for wearing this outfit with khaki shorts.
It was actually today.
It was a year ago today. I am going to improve my style for the next year until I become Mr. Whitford.
Mikey, do you feel that your style's improved in the past year?
I definitely do. I've been following Whitford around when he wasn't looking a lot, and I've just been taking notes, seeing how he's doing it, and picked up a lot of good tips.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
It's all about the education and knowledge that FTHS actually brings to me, and that's what I think puts me on top of my other competitors, you know? I'm just always grinding.
I mean, Mr. Hipsley, did you know you look like the guy from Monsters, Inc., the Yeti?
Do I look abominable to you?
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. Can I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confusing me. Mountains mean I've never seen. And a bird knows your tune.
Mr. FTHS?
I'm glad you asked that, because I was actually just doing a math problem on that. And according to my calculations, I set up a quick portion over here to see what are my chances against the 35 other candidates if I can win. And the portion comes out that I have a 2.8% chance of winning. So, do I have a chance of winning Mr. FTHS? No. I'm not a math guy, but the numbers are not in my favor. However, I still have a slim chance, and will work my hardest to beat that 2.8% and win Mr. FTHS.
I'm Johnny the Long Snapper. How many guys do you find who are so passionate about long snapping?
Don't believe it's fair.
Alright, so Mikey, you've been known to be one of the sweatiest people in Mr. FTHS. How do you use that to your advantage?
People slide right off and scare the competitors away.
Yeah. Hey, hit records on my demo. Y'all boys not get the memo. I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not.
If I were to pick someone to win, it'd have to be our Penny.
So Ryan, I heard that some of the seniors made a t-shirt dedicated just for you during BFC. How does it make you feel?
Makes me feel great. I just kind of feel bad because the prom bids went up exponentially. It hurts me to know that, but it was for the best of us.
It's hard to survive, because every time we touch, I get this feeling.
Who do you think is going to win Mr. FTHS?
I mean, this guy seems pretty confident.
He knows what he's talking about.
God, man, explain myself at all. And all you want, and all the needs, I don't know the words anymore.
Estoy en tu ventana, restando de amor. Escucha, por favor.
This is me and my escort.
Nice. This is the future of Mr. FTHS right here. Calling it now, happen here.
You heard it here first.
I'm having kids throwing mints at me in the middle of the parking lot, trying not to hit anybody. Like, what do you expect? Like,
they gotta get in the truck.
So every person in Mr. FTHS is winning for somebody. Who are you gonna win for?
Does this answer your question? My girl Doc B.
Woo! I get those goosebumps every time. I need that Heimlich. Throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah, when you're not around.
Yeah, don't get in front of me, get behind me.
Behind you? And then you turn around and get water?
Yeah, go right quick.
No, like, I'll shoot it.
I know, I turned
it up. Alright.
I'm planning to win it.
Nah, come on.